I agree that it's difficult for most people to reach government because government doesn't make itself accessible. But I also disagree because I think in some ways government can be accessed, and it's part of the work that we do, trying to make government more accessible. A good example is from Ikorodu in Lagos State. We got a call from a resident in the community that the road in their community was very bad. Then they were trying to reach the Commissioner of Works. They were unsuccessful, and they called into a radio show that we had, and we gave them the number of Abidike Dabiri, who happened to be their House of Rep member. Abidike Dabiri was able to direct them to someone in the Commissioner's office, who then got in touch with them. At the same time, they were talking on radio, they were engaging TV, they got a TV station to come and take footage of people in traffic and the pain that they go through. So by the time they combined radio, they combined TV, they combined the House of Rep member, they combined the Commissioner of Works, they finally got the road fixed. I believe I deserve to live in an environment that works. I believe I deserve water that runs, electricity non-stop, roads that function. And I don't see why that's not possible. So I guess really that's what motivates me.
Make una no sit down, look.